Go. So much. Buenas tardes a todos. Somos First African Gospel Choir, pero un pequeña parte de un coro más grande, casi 35 personas, pero aquí porque estamos en un lugar más pequeño, viene con un fracture. También mi español no está tanto bueno, pero I'll try to see how much I can explain what we're doing. Thank you so much. Gracias.
When I was a little bit of baby, my mama would rock me in her cradle, in her home, couldn't be back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, in her home. Back home. When I was a little bit of baby, my mama would rock me in a cradle, in a home. They called it back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Pasadena, in a home. Called it back home. Oh, when them cutting bars got running.
Gracias. Just my gracious. And this next song says, I've got a new name, over in glory, and it's my, my, oh my. Thank you so much, gracias. Hola, ¿cómo te llama? What's your name, honey? Cristobia. ¿Quieres que canta gospel un poco esta noche, Cristobia? Vamos a cantar. Tengo un micro para ti. Bueno, gracias. And the next song will be this little out of mind. You start with a commercial.
Little light of mine, I'm gonna wait a time. This little light of mine, I'm gonna wait a time. This little light of mine, I'm gonna wait a time.
shine. It's the light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Oh yeah. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Oh, it's the light of, it's the light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. It's the light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. It's the light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. In my father's house, I'm gonna let it shine. In my father's house, I'm gonna let it shine.
Thank you so much. Muchísimas gracias.
The minor phone and the major lead, the Bible kid.
it was a sacred cup. Every day I'm in peace alone. But you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth beat, the minor chord, and the major lead. The Bible can compose it, hallelujah.
Bueno, la siguiente canción es, some people think it's not gospel, but it's gospel. It's a song of love that has been like misinterpreted by some people. It's titled Stand By Me. Because what we don't understand is that gospel is all about love. So Stand By Me fall in that same category. Thank you.
that mountain to crumble to the sea. I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa, stand by me. Whoa, stand by me. Stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, would you stand by me? Whoa, stand by me. Whoa, stand. When you stand by me in the morning, I want you to stand by me in the noon, I want you to stand by me every time. In the morning, I want you by my side. On Tuesday, too, I want you by my side. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, every single moment of the day, you just stand by my side.
Gracias. Thank you.
promised land, said God's gonna trouble the water, away in the water. Wait in the water, children, wait in the water. God's gonna trouble the water.
Thank you. Now I want to do something a little bit Africa. Our God is a and gospel of Africa. Thank you so much. Gracias. Well, take you back a little bit down to Africa with this song.
She runs a country. She runs. Joanna, for the money comes in here. Oh, Joanna, give me no, Joanna, go before the money comes. We have bishop who should come on man. We can make Joanna see how they, how everyone can lead us on. Hey, give me up, Joanna, give me up, Joanna, give me up, Joanna, for the money comes. Give me up, Joanna, give me up, Joanna, oh, for the money comes.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Magracias. We'll take a break and eat something and come back later. In 40 minutes, we'll be ready for our segundo part, which is Magracias.
Okay.